Morning. We do have that east wind swell still up just a bit. That high surf advisory for north facing shores has expired. Shout out to all the surfers at the Billabong Pipe Masters yesterday and Josh Moniz. Today, we're still holding on to some north shore surf, which we'll get to. But right now, the big focus is our winds. You can see that we do have those winds coming up from the southeast. That's the biggest change on this Wednesday. And that's all because of that cold front that we've been tracking all week coming in from the northwest. That's pulling our winds up. It's also going to be pulling up a lot of deep tropical moisture and creating an unstable atmosphere today, or even this weather pattern. As you can see, we've got some heavier pop-up showers that are making its way throughout the smaller islands over on the northwest. So, of course, some showers over the windward side, but some upper-level moisture will be triggering those pop-up showers throughout the leeward side throughout Kauai and our Oahu this morning. And then we'll see it have a bit of a break by your midday before afternoon clouds begin to develop again, typical when we have this type of pattern. As we strip away the clouds, you can see we've got some moisture over East Maui as well. Windward areas of the Big Island could also see a few pop-up showers, so keep that umbrella handy for today. Also, just a heads up, it's going to be very humid, and of course, we're going to have this forecast pretty much for the next couple of days as that cold front just lingers to the northwest.